detected Eldar scouts near our communications array. They must be preparing an attack on the array itself. If the Eldar destroy the generators powering the array, we will lose a valuable source of intelligence. This could leave the Eldar free to further direct the orcs or undertake other sabotage. Repel this attack, Commander.
Stay alert. The Eldar strike without warning.
The Eldar want the array for themselves, Commander. The generators will be their primary targets.
Our weapons are ready.
Down! Come on, baby! Show me your fury!
Devastator Brothers. Here we go.
Excellent work, Commander. The communications array is still in our hands. The alien swarm is moving directly towards one of our communications arrays, Commander. Unless they are stopped, they will sever our connection with the array and cost us valuable intelligence on their activities. Time is of the essence. The swarm is closing in. Set up your defenses while you can.
We need to protect the generators powering the array. We'll lose the communications array if they are destroyed.
Repositioning.
Thank you.
Crusade of the Righteous.
Well done, Commander. Losing that communications array would have been devastating to our sector defense. The Tyranids. Foundry can weather an attack, but the generators powering it are much more fragile. If the swarm destroys those, we will no longer have access to the Foundry, regardless of its state.
Then they will not fall.
Under attack!
How can we serve?
Target.
Well done, Commander. Losing the Foundry would have been a devastating blow to our supply lines.